Okay, today I'm going to be trying something a little different, because I've got a new setup. I spent basically all day trying to get the setup. It's currently about 11:30 p.m., and I finally got everything set up. Now I'm just trying to record with it. I honestly don't know how this is going to go, because my main setup now doesn't have a camera, so I'm having to use my laptop for recording face cam or this, and I'm gonna put it, or I'm gonna load the gameplay from here, bring it over here to the laptop, save it here, edit it here, and then put it all together and then upload it. I confuse myself, but I hope everything works out. Let me just put OBS over here. Okay. Start recording OBS over here. And let's go to Zombie Invasion, England. And chapter 4. And ready. Let's try this out. Oh shit. I have so little health right now. Slip through here, that's gonna be. Okay. Nope. Leave me alone, you stupid zombies. Okay, there we go, quick health. There's one of the zombie spawners down. I really hate crawly zombies. Really? Okay, whenever I don't need the weapon to be this accurate. Or whenever I need the weapon to be this accurate, it isn't accurate, but whenever I don't need it to be accurate, it doesn't help me any whatsoever. Okay, thanks, game. Okay. Don't get how that works, but apparently it does. I can't kill that zombie, and it's gonna be the last one out of this entire match, and I won't be able to beat it because of it. Okay, before I forget, here anymore. Let it head up. Back. Over here. Okay. There we go. No more zombie. There we go. First try. That was good. Now, let's go to the next mission. Too close. Yep. Now let's Let's see. Should I upgrade some gear? I'll go with you. More armor, less speed. Perfectly fine with me. Of course, you had to infect the person, didn't you? That was very close, but meth kit, thank you very much. Down we go. I don't know why, but I got that tune stuck in my head. Wait, where did that guy come from? Be better if I slipped around the other side. Let me try that out. Because he seems to be... Yeah, let me try this way. Well, apparently that didn't work. But that did. There you go, lady. Mission successful. Getting better at the game. Okay, how? That was 6 minutes. Yeah, like I said, I'm getting better at the game. Yay. Let me do one more mission. And then I am gonna go to bed. Or, not really go to bed. I still gotta finish all the other stuff. Let's have some fun. Okay. One down. Nobody there. Zombies in there, of course. Let me go up here. Good thing I didn't lose any health from that. I hope. Oh shoot, no zombie after the police officer. No! Damn you, zombie. You see what I mean? Whenever I don't need it to be accurate, it shoots perfectly straight, but whenever I don't, whenever I do need it to be accurate, it doesn't shoot straight. Take care of you. One save there. Okay, and up. Shift medkit. I shouldn't shoot the guy through the Now I gotta heal up again. Good thing that came out of that is the fact that these guys took care of the zombies for me. Hello, police officer. Let me get her out of here. You're good. Okay. Now, let me head up here, see if there's anybody there. Nope. Take this gap out. Save them. I am very close to death, I didn't realize that. Holy shoot. Armor too. I didn't realize how close to death I was there. There, so we will do good. Now I gotta head up. Kill myself. Oh, didn't mean to shoot the raven. Here, so last place I need to be is over here. Question is, how am I gonna go about this? Should I go for the extra life, or should I just go blood guns blazing? I go for the extra life because you never know. Look at that. I didn't even need it. That's it. Mission is successful. Okay. 3 in one day. I'm happy. I'm very happy for that. I apologize for not actually paying attention to here or pay attention to the game, but I hope everybody's enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time.